We have arrived at the target area. We have received word that the enemy's supership we are here to engage is the successor to the drillship Arahabaki that we previously sunk.
Successor? So can we assume that like the Arahabaki, this ship's stern is its weak point? If so, then we need enough speed to get around the ship and something that will allow us to attack from above. It goes without saying that as a successor, there is a good chance it has more firepower. We cannot let up on our defenses. Captain, shall we confirm our armament before we move out?
All hands to battle stations! Full speed ahead! Super drillship Amaterasu approaching!
Confirm the sinking of the super ship Amaterasu.
Amaterasu is now at the bottom of the ocean. I am sure that all of the enemy will soon join it. Just a few more.